Actress Deepika Padukone will share screen space with Irrfan Khan once again after Piku for Vishal Bhardwaj's yet untitled production. The filmmaker says the actress is a rare combination of a superstar and a good actor. Bhardwaj spoke at the screening of short film Kajal in Mumbai.
I think Deepika is one of the finest actors we have, and the combination of actor and star. So, aisa combination kabhi kabhi aata hai ki jahan pe ek superstar ho aur bahut zyada acha actor. So Deepika is one of that.
So when is the film going on close?
It will go in January.
The film will be directed by Honey Trehan, who is a casting director and assistant director known for Omkara, Urta Punjab and Kameene. Bhardwaj added,
I am more excited for my friend Honey, jo ki mere saath pichle 20 saalon se mere saath hai, aur uske pehli film mein itni badhiya cast hona wo bahut lucky hai, aur I am very happy and excited to produce this film.
The Irrfan and Deepika star is based one of the chapters from S. Hussain Zaidi's book Mafia Queens of Mumbai. Deepika will essay the role of feared mafia don Rahima Khan, popularly known as Sapna Didi, while Irrfan will play a local gangster. Deepika will be working with Vishal for the first time and will start shooting for the film after completing Sanjula Bhansali's Padmavati. The last film Bhardwaj directed was Rangoon.